strict perspective of functionality, that's quite dysfunctional, isn't it? Like the breakup, you know. I know a devotee who was given sannyas, and his marriage failed. He has a daughter, and I was thinking, why did you do this? This is such a bad example. You failed in your marriage, and you get awarded sannyas. This is like recently. This happened a lot in the early 70s, but this is recently. And so functionality in that ashram is extremely important for the stability of our movement. And we come from Alachua, which is probably the most mature and balanced community in the world, having traveled the world. And the children there, probably per capita, the children are more Krishna conscious than anywhere else that I've seen, because it's balanced, it's grounded, it's not fanatical. They have enough Krishna consciousness, enough material, that creates a balance. And all these kids are like amazing devotees. And but really, very easily integrated in society. It's like seamless for them. They can just go through both worlds really, really well. So I think that's such a good example of what I'm talking about. And the second generation, you know, the Prabhupada's children, second generation, they're all in their 50s now, or late 40s. And they're doing so much in Alachua. And they'll be the ones who inherit it. And so we have great-grandchildren now. Children, Prabhupada's disciples, children's children. They're all like what? Like 15 now or some? 10, 15 years old in Alachua?
The great-grandchildren? They're teeny little babies.
No. Like Gaura Shakti's kids there.
His kids I guess those are the great-grandchildren.
Yeah. We're almost coming to the great-great-grand, the fourth generation.
Great-great, probably.
Ormila, I think she's great-great.
Yeah.
Anyway, it's nice. If you can ever come there, I try to get there if you can and just see it. It's quite an experience. Thank you very much for coming. I hope this is helpful. We did do this a little impromptu, spontaneous, but I wanted to cover what you were interested in. And as I said, we don't just have couples here, so we couldn't do the standard we do for couples, but I think this is extremely beneficial. I think it addressed what we needed to address fundamentally. And all I can say now is Hare Krishna. Srila Prabhupada ki jai, Gaura Premananda. I can also say Mahaprasade Govinde Nama Brahmani Vaishnava. Swapapunya Vatora Jan Vishrasa Navajayate.